Hey guys, so today we're going to be playing Asphalt 8 Airborne. So, while I'm waiting for this game to load, I'm just going to be sitting here. Also guys, do you see that Lamborghini on screen? I got it already in an event, a limited time event that ended a while ago. So if you guys haven't downloaded this app, it's really fun, so you should try it out. Okay, so we're in. Why is there another advertisement? Okay, so we're gonna go to Mastery. Okay, so I'm gonna be playing Mastery. Let's go with the Dodge Dart XRT, GT, and let's go to this challenge. Also, I color my car green if you guys like it. Okay, so let's start racing. Let's start racing. Okay, so all we have to do is make it in first place and we should be good. The point of this game is pretty much make it in first place and you get a lot of money. And this is like one of my favorite maps because it has pools and stuff. Guy. think I did pretty good. Managed first place, which is really good. I hate these. I don't like the maps with the ones that don't have nitros on the field, because then you have to drift all the time just to get your nitro. And you have to beat up people. I'm gonna beat you up for nitro. Oh, come on. Why is there so many ads? End. Come on, I don't need ads. Now I understand how free games always get money. Put so many ads in their games so they can support other people, and then the other people will give them money for supporting them. Okay, so we're going to the tunnel arena. That's not fair. Like, literally, that's not fair. My car was literally drunk, but no, it's stupid and it doesn't want to fly. perfectly. Like, I thought I was gonna die. I thought I was just gonna straight up die. Once I hit the sign, I thought I was just gonna straight up die because of how bad I was. Okay, I think we did enough mastery for now. I'm gonna do some campaign. Oh my god! Okay, so all I have to do is complete this, and I should get a few bucks. Okay, so I got all 5 stars. Perfect. elimination? Easy. One barrel and no wrecks. This is too easy. Let's just... Okay, so I have to do 3 flat spins and knockdowns. 3. Easy. Beat up everybody every single race. Almost all my goals. So yeah, I think that's good enough for... Wait. Let me see if I can do Nevada. Okay, never mind. So yeah, guys, I think that's good for now. If you guys want me to do more Asphalt 8, leave a like and subscribe to support my channel. I would greatly appreciate it, and I'll see you guys next time. Be safe.